Right, folks, so we're doing the bulkhead with stone chip. And we're using Gravitex Plus that was recommended to us. Now, my understanding, it's supposed to go over anything. But some of it's fine, and some of it's reacting. See that? It's bubbling. It's kind of patchy. It's reacted in places. I don't know what we've done wrong. Even that's a wee bit bubbly. I don't know if it'll rub down or whether it's reacted with the panel wipe or what.